Well, new at 11, Kokomo police are looking for two young children possibly caught in a custody battle between their parents.
On June 29th, Michael Lovely and his estranged wife met at the police department to exchange custody of their kids, 4-year-old Noah and 1-year-old Connor. Lovely was supposed to return the kids to their mother on July 6th, but they have not been heard from. If you have any information on their whereabouts, please contact the Kokomo Police Department right away.